What's up, YouTube gang? You already know who this is. This is your girl, LaShawn Positive. If y'all new to the channel, make sure you like, make sure you subscribe, make sure you hit that notification bell. You know when I upload. African Life approved the belly piercing, guys. Let me go ahead and show y'all what I'm talking about. They approved the belly. Y'all can't see it, so. But they got the new stuff on the shop. I'm gonna go ahead and take this sweatshirt off. Let me go ahead and take this sweatshirt off, and then I'm going to show y'all. Because they ain't gonna show me the belly piercing or the hair, so I'm gonna go ahead and take the hair off too. So don't mind my head, or do not mind my body, because I want to show y'all the belly piercing right now. Dang, I should have. Let me find something, guys. Do I have to find something that's short? Something? I don't know, but guys, they have like the belly piercing. Guys, I'm gonna go ahead and show y'all. Hold on, let me find something else. Because sometimes they be having something covering it. So, guys, I'm going to wear this. So, don't judge my body. And then, guys, I just don't like showing y'all. But this is the piercing right here. Zoom out. But this is, like, the piercing right there. So, guys, I'm going to take off my pants and stuff. So, this is natural, guys. So, I'm going to go ahead do it one more time. Because they messed up. Because I do not want to buy it because I don't have no coins. And I'm going to show y'all the belly piercing. Look, they got the belly piercing. This is buildable. So they approved that. African Life approved that. Everyone, this is the belly piercing. The crop top belly piercing. This is so cute to the boot. I love it. Then I love the skirt. This is cute to the boot too. I love this skirt with the butterfly on it. With the chain on it. This is cute right here. And then I love this one, the plaid. This is cute too. And then they got another one. It's the belly piercing. It got the shirt on it. It's plaid. I mean, it don't look plaid, but it look plaid to me. But it got another belly piercing, guys. So, whoever want to buy these clothes, make sure y'all buy them. And then, they got the new icon clothes, guys. They got the new icon clothes. Look at this. This is so cute to the boot and everything. This is cute to the boot, guys. I don't care what y'all say, but this is cute to the boot. They got the hair. Excuse my hair and my body, guys, because, I wanted to show y'all the ear piercing. I mean, not the ear piercing, but the hair and stuff. But I got this hair, but they got different colors of hair. They need to update the hair because I really got the hair, but it's light color. They don't got the different color like the other ones. But this is cute. I love this one. And then they got the white, guys. This is cute too. And then they got the swimwear because, you know, y'all women love the swimwear. So y'all already know y'all love the swimwear and stuff. And then they got this. I love this swimwear. I'm thinking about buying me some stuff like this. Because I'm thinking about doing an outfit video. Guys, if y'all want to see my outfit video, all y'all got to do is just drop the comments down below if y'all want to see me wearing some new clothes and then showing that. Because it's going to be my first time doing some videos like that. So I hope y'all know. We're trying to hit 1K subscribers, guys. We already at 555 subscribers to hit to 1K. All y'all got to do is tell your friends to subscribe to my YouTube channel. I'm still going to be doing more giveaways and everything. We're trying to hit the goal. Guys, make sure you like, share, subscribe. This is the skirt. This is cute, too. I love the skirt. I have to find something else. And then they have the black one. What else? Then they have this skirt. Then they have another skirt. This is cute, too. I love it, guys. And then let me go ahead and show y'all the sale stuff. They got some stuff on sale. So this weekend is the 4th of July. So they got some stuff on sale. So you can get these clothes, guys, on sale. These are cute to the boo. Now, I want this this hoodie. I'm going to have to put my hoodie on. I'm gonna put my pants on soon, guys. But I got this hoodie from the mystery box, and I was like, ooh. So, yeah, I don't have to put on my clothes, guys, so I can show you stuff. Because I do not like looking like this, guys. So, I'm gonna go ahead and find my hair, the weave I was wearing, and stuff like that. Where my white pants at? I do not know where my white pants, Oh, here we go. Okay, well, I'm gonna wear my 4th of July hair, too, guys. That's why I took off the hair and everything. I want to show y'all the hair and stuff, because it was so cute to the boot. And I love the 4th of July, you know, it's the weekend and everything. So, I want y'all to have a great 4th of July and everything. I'm still a little sick, guys, but the real reason I was showing y'all this video, because I'm going to do another video coming up, but it's not going to be today. And something is wrong with my data, guys. I don't know. Comment down below if this happened to y'all, because I can't see nobody online or nothing like that. Comment down below and tell me how to fix it and everything, because I cannot see nobody in my background, and I do not see nobody online and nothing like that. So comment down below and tell me, did it happen to y'all before and everything else? And what else I got? Oh, now I'm gonna show y'all in the shop the sale stuff, the stuff on sale. These are tops right here. They cute to the boot. They are 4th of July stuff, so whoever wants to get some clothes, they buildable and they on sale. So y'all better make sure y'all be working, make sure y'all be saving up coins and stuff, because who don't want no clothes on sale to waste? Because African Life is doing a one-time offer, so y'all better make sure y'all do it. They got the pants. I'm going to show y'all a lot of stuff, guys, so hold on. Hold on, y'all. They got some pants over here. Oh, I love these pants and the leggings and stuff. I love them. They are cute to the boot. Let me show you the jeans. They got the jeans. They got the short. They got the jeans, and then they got the leggings. So I'm going to go ahead and show y'all the outfit. Now, they are cute, guys. They got some good outfits. They still on sale, guys, so whoever wants to buy some stuff on sale, because you know your girl will be buying some stuff on sale. Then they got the boots, guys. I'm thinking about buying these coming up soon, guys. Yeah, I got a lot of stuff to, and then my giveaway is next month, so whoever still wants to answer my giveaway, make sure y'all be waiting patiently of my other videos, because, hello, y'all. Okay, I'm back. Guys, make sure y'all be waiting for my other videos, because I am doing a huge giveaway. But now, I thought it was going to be 50 people, but guys, I'm going to have a Google card next month, and it might be like 20 people. It might be 10 or 20 people of that giveaway, the Wings and Set giveaway. It's going to be like, I think, 20 people, because I don't know, am I going to have enough coins for that or not? But if I do have enough coins, it's gonna be like 20 people will enter. All you gotta do is just drop your comments down below, and then I will gift you on that. And then I got some PJs. I love these clothes. They are cute to the boot. I'm thinking about buying Airlines one of them. And let me go ahead and show y'all the wings. Each wings are on sale, so whoever wanted the wings, all you gotta do is just save up your coins and stuff, because African Life is converting. Like, when you convert 40 Avibus on each ATM machine, it'll go up. So you'll get like 14K and 13K by today. Because the last time I cashed out everywhere. So how many coins I have? I had like 11K or more than 11K. But anyway, if y'all keep doing that like Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, and Monday, if they still be on sale by the whole this month, that means y'all can have enough to buy these wings. So I'm thinking about buying the 4th of July wings, the 16K, and the 12K, and maybe the 14K. And other than that, I ain't gonna buy them, because I remember somebody gift me them wings, the ones that got the check mark on it. Somebody gift me them wings on my birthday, and it was last year. When the wings came out? Last year or year before last? Yeah, it came out last year. Yeah, it came out last year, because somebody gifted to me, and I ain't know who gifted to me, but he ain't friend request me or nothing like that, so he gifted me, like, in a different way. Thank you so much for that. And then I got some good hair. Now, guys, I know y'all miss me doing videos. Let me stop. I know y'all miss me doing videos and stuff. The reason I haven't been doing videos, guys, because I've been sick. And I'm still sick right now. I'm almost feeling better, guys. That's the good thing. I'm almost feeling better. But I'm going to be doing thumbnails and stuff. So I know I do a thumbnail now. So this is the new dance moves. So I love this one. This is cute to the boot right there. I love this. This is cute to the boot. And then I love this one. And then, this is the new animation set. I did not get the stuff, like, the new animation set or reveal that. That was, like, last week of June. But this is July, and I did not interview this last animation set or nothing like that, because it's been a while for me doing videos showing y'all the update and everything. Oh, look at this. Get it, LaShawn. Get it, LaShawn. Get it, LaShawn. Oh! So, guys, not only that, I am doing a 4th of July party on African Life. So, whoever want to be in my 4th of July African Life party, all you got to do is just wear your 4th of July clothes. Make sure y'all wear your 4th of July clothes. Make sure y'all look good and everything. Even though y'all can't see me online, I can't see y'all. This is the splits, guys. Look, African Life is doing it. They did the splits on African Life. I'm impressed on African Life, but they need to do the earrings. Not the earrings with the hair. They need to do the earrings. They should have did, like, toenails and stuff. Like, you know, the toenails and stuff. You know, everybody always get their toes did and everything. African Life need to approve to that. They need to approve with the earrings where you put on your ear. They need to approve to that. They need to put some more nails. I'm shocked and surprised African Life did not put no more nails or no different color nails or none, or put like 4th of July nails with some red, white, and blue and some different kind of nails. So I have to find me some nails at the shop. If I cannot find no nails in the shop, that's sad. Then I got this. They got this. They got this, guys. And they got that, guys. And then I got that. And I got this. I love this. This is cute to the boot, guys. This is cute to the boot. And then I love this one too. So I'm thinking about buying some poses and everything else. It's so much stuff I gotta do. And then not only that, the new series Bachelor Life is really, it's going to be really good and everything. I do not know when I'm going to see y'all online or not, but y'all can't see me online and stuff because something is wrong with my data. And I tried that how many times? 4 or 5 times. Hold on, guys. Why quick? Hold on. Before y'all, hold on, why quick? Okay, guys, I'm back. Y'all, I was coughing and stuff like that. But anyway, I am still sick and everything. So, guys, make sure y'all like, share, subscribe. If you're new to the channel, subscribe because we need 555 more subscribers to hit to this goal, 1K. If we do hit this goal, we are going to be celebrating my 1K thing. And then we're still going to be doing more videos and everything. And I'm going to be start doing episodes, movies, everything on my YouTube channel because I know I do it now. Somebody told me the app, the name of the app and everything. So I am going to try some stuff like tomorrow. I'm thinking about doing a morning routine with that movie it stuff. I do not know. But I'm going to try that tomorrow, guys. So if y'all want to see that video, it's going to be tomorrow. It's going to take some time, but it will be tomorrow. I will drop it and everything. Attican Life, they changed their whatchamacallit. This is like the update. They did updates, new updates, upcoming updates and stuff. Y'all see their logo? It's real. Y'all see their logo? It's real. I love it. And then I want to get these clothes. I'm back again, guys. Still coughing and everything. Let y'all hear this coughing and everything. But I want these clothes. They are cute to the boots. And then we got some more stuff coming up on my YouTube channel, guys. So make sure y'all like, share, subscribe. New to the channel, subscribe, guys. We need to hit 1K and everything. We trying to skip all that 500, 600, 700, 800, and 900. We trying to hit 1K, guys. If y'all help me hit 1K, guess what? It's going to be another huge giveaway. I'm still doing my giveaways and everything. I'm going to be doing episodes. I'm going to be doing outfit ideals because I'm thinking about doing outfit ideals or I can be doing music videos and everything else. It's so much stuff I'm going to do, but at the end of the day, I got to keep pushing and everything. Now, if I'm sick like this, guys, I am so sorry. I haven't been posting videos, but don't worry. Your girl will be posting videos every time. I'm still going to be promoting my YouTube channel every time and stuff. Thank y'all so much for showing me that much love and support. And look at my profile. I'm going to show y'all my profile. I have 1905 hearts. Thank y'all so much for loving my profile picture. Everybody said life for life, and y'all been doing it since day one. And we got 10K views, 836 friends, and that's how many stuff on my profile. I want to say thank y'all so much for showing me so much love, showing me so much support, showing me so much love and hope and everything. Thank y'all so much for doing that, and I always care about y'all, and I always love y'all. Thank y'all so much for supporting your girl, LaShawn Positive. Thank y'all so much. And everything. I really appreciate it. I'm going to be posting this video and everything. So thank y'all so much. And I love y'all. And y'all, I want y'all to have a good day. Have a blessed day. Enjoy your day. Guys, I'm still going to be doing more videos. Even though I'm going to be sick, I'm going to talk to y'all or I'm going to test y'all in one of my houses and stuff like that. I'm going to go ahead and get more diamonds and go ahead and get my coins up. Okay, guys, I'm back. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and get my diamonds, and not only get my diamonds up, I'm gonna get my coins up because, guys, I'm thinking about. Dang, I'm not gonna watch some mystery box. I want to, but I'm not. Guys, I'm thinking about gifting people randomly coming up soon. Sorry again, guys. I'm still sick, guys. That's why I keep putting it on mute because I do not want y'all to hear me coughing. And then I still have to edit videos either way. But I'm going to be doing my thumbnails because I know how to do thumbnails now. I'm so glad Cole Cannon taught us how to do thumbnails because your girl didn't know how to do no thumbnails. But I'm going to have to try my best and see how I'm going to do it and everything else, guys. And then I have to take a picture of me with this hair and with my outfit on with this thumbnail. So soon I end this video, I'm going to screenshot me and everything. Well, take a picture of me and then crop some stuff and then do some more stuff. It's a lot of editing I gotta do. But yeah, it's a lot of editing. Guys, I'm back. I'm still sick, guys. The real reason why I want to do a video today, because I want to show y'all how much I love y'all, how much I support y'all, how much I care about my LaShawn Positive fans who love me so much and made it hit 445 subscribers. Thank y'all so much for showing me that. And I'm going to do more outfit video. I mean, I'm going to do a lot of stuff coming up on my YouTube channel, but best believe it's not going to be 75 videos, guys. It's not going to be 75 videos. It's going to be more than that. So your girl is going to be doing all that. I'm going to be grinding for my videos. I mean, posting videos at the back, the back, the back, the back, the back. Even if we hit 500, I'm still going to have to post a lot of videos. Or y'all can watch some of the old videos, some of the new videos that came up. I want y'all to make sure y'all watch every last one of my videos. If y'all a new fan, make sure y'all watch every last one of these old videos to the new videos now. Sorry, y'all. I'm back. But, yeah, make sure y'all watch the old videos. If y'all new to my channel, whoever subscribed to my channel, thank y'all so much for subscribing for my channel. For subscribing my channel and everything, guys. And, if y'all new to the channel, like, new to LaShawn Positive Family, all y'all gotta do is watch all the old videos. It's on my playlist and everything. The playlist is on the screen. So, guys, if y'all are new to the channel, make sure y'all watch it on the playlist and everything, because everything is going to be on the playlist. Because I think last week, when I was sick, last week, I did not post no videos or nothing like that. But, in a way, guys, your girl is still doing all these videos, all the evidence, and I'm trying to find who's going to be three guys and three females. I'm looking for three guys and three females who can still answer. All right, y'all boy. And somebody's going to be the director of the episode and everything. I'm the host. So we just need to find two guys. And that'll be it. I already got a guy who's going to be in Bachelor Life. Guys, once again, I'm still sick. So if I'm being quiet, that means I'm spitting. So, but guys, I need two guys and three females. If y'all comment down below whoever wants to be in the episode of Bachelor Life and everything, because I'm still doing that. It might be in August or September. But, guys, make sure y'all comment that, too, because I'm doing some more ideas. There's some more ideas what I'm thinking about doing. I'm still writing a lot of ideas and episodes, movies, reality shows, all of that. It's so much stuff I'm thinking about it while I'm sick. That's why I haven't been posting a lot of videos. That's why I haven't been doing this. That's why I haven't been doing that. Guys, make sure y'all like, share, subscribe. New to the channel, sub to my channel. Thank y'all so much for listening to me. I want y'all to have a good day. Have a blessed day. Enjoy your day. And always stay positive. That's all I need to tell y'all. And I'm going to end my video today, right now, and everything. I'm just going to I'm just going to take a picture of me with this fit, and then I'm going to post this on Instagram. If y'all new to, let me go ahead and tell you this. My background on my YouTube channel, I'm going to have to get a new one because I really don't have my Attican Life. I just want somebody whoever knows how to do a background poster that size on my background. All y'all got to do is just comment down below, tell me how to do it and stuff, because I'm thinking about getting a picture on my background. I want my Instagram and my Instagram. Just my Instagram. I just want people to follow me on my Instagram, not my Facebook and stuff. But if y'all want to follow my Messenger, I do not want nobody following me on Facebook because I got so many friend requests. That's a shame. So whoever want to follow me on Instagram, and not only Instagram, but my Facebook, I will comment that down below. I'm going to change my Facebook name to LaShawn Positive because I don't want everybody to know my real name. So, yeah. Mm-hmm. That's all I gotta say to y'all, and I showed y'all the new updates and everything. Oh, one more thing, guys. Before I go, I'm finna show y'all the houses on sale. These are the houses are on sale. Whoever wanna buy some houses, and stuff like that. All y'all gotta do is work. Make sure y'all buy some and stuff. Make sure y'all do that. But guys, if I do have some coins, guess what I'm thinking about doing? I'm thinking about giving random people houses, maybe some clothes, maybe the clothes on sale, maybe the new clothes. Never know what I might do because, end of the day, I'm going to record it, and then I'm going to give it to y'all. If I don't see y'all online, that means if y'all can't see me online, that means something is wrong with my data. I just don't want y'all to unfriend me and I'm like that, guys. Whoever subscribed to me and the YouTubers who I know, I don't know y'all friend me. I do not know y'all subscribe to my YouTube channel or not. But if y'all did, guys, please don't unfriend me because something is wrong with my data. Something is really wrong with my data. That's why y'all can see me online. Y'all saying, what is LaShawn? Why we can't join LaShawn? Because something is wrong with my data. Because I tried everything to fix the online thing. I couldn't even fix it, guys. So don't unfriend me, guys. I'm trying to get more subscribers and everything else. And I do miss y'all, guys. I miss all my fans. And everything else. I miss y'all so much. Thank y'all so much for showing me so much love and support on my YouTube channel. I'm really going to be posting every now and then until I get 100% better. Like, on my opinion, I'm 78 or 79. I'm 79% better, and I'm still sick in the same time. But I'm 79% better. It's not I'm all the way better, but it's 79%. But thank y'all so much for showing me so much love, support, everything. I'm going to do thumbnail, edit, everything. So, guys, I want y'all to have a good day. Have a blessed day. Enjoy your day, guys. Bye, YouTube gang. Say the same with a nigga like me. You used to deal, but ain't no